Jordan, what's that? Hello and welcome to my 21st birthday vlog. Now this occasion has had a lot of planning, there's been a lot going on, but hello and welcome. We are currently in Liverpool. I've got the minions back here. I've got Mum, Anya and Georgie unpacking the shopping. But I have just arrived at the Shankly Hotel because me and all of the girls, aka there's 10 of us, are staying in the Shankly this weekend. It's currently Valentine's weekend, but we are spending it as Galentine's, which is fine by me. No offense, Kobe. And we've got two rooms. Sorry, I'm very excited, very like pent up. You know, I'm gonna be irritating in this video. I apologize in advance, but the girls are gonna be on their way soon. So basically, I now need to transform this room. That's what's going on. Obviously, it doesn't need that much of transformation. But yeah, staying at the Shankly. I think this is like the nature room or something. Yeah. And then the girls, those lot over there are staying in the jungle room, which I'll show you after. But, no, actually, this one has monkeys on the wallpaper. So that's what's going on. So here we go. Here we go. Look at it. It's like tacky greatness. So we've got a TV, we've got the desk, we've got all the beds. So there's six of us in here and it's just insane. And then we come down here. Here's Anya. This wallpaper gives me absolute life. Oh my God, Georgie, you match the room. And then stop monkeying around. We've got all the supplies, little fridge, wardrobe. Oh, we've got an iron, hairdryer. And then, are you on the look? Okay. Anya decided to go to the toilet whilst I'm filming. So I'll show you that another time. But yes, very excited here for two nights. We've literally got Georgia, Chloe, Lorna, Nina, Emily, Liv, everyone's come in and they're on the way. So I'm gonna get going. And should we do like a before shot and then like an after, yeah?
Yeah.
Hello, okay. So, update. I'm just trying to organize. So here we have all the snacks. There was another two bags of crisps. So Anya and Georgie ate one and Mum ate the other. I'm just gonna have some nuts. We've got some popcorn, Percy Pigs, we've got all the plates, fruit, my empty suitcase. And then we come around here and we are starting to see what's going on. So Made by Meg came over and brought over all these fab balloons. So we have this ceiling display. And then I have my 21, which does say 21 when it is turned the right way. And then, okay, I'm currently blowing this up, but me and Mum are very lightheaded, so I'm gonna probably get one of the girls to do it. Soz, guys. I've got my It's My 21st sash. And then we're gonna use Chloe's as an example. We've got the itinerary, which you guys, you know, you're gonna see during this vlog. A little heart thing. They've just got into the station. We've got PJs from Boohoo that match the room. How well did I match the PJs to the room? Mm-hmm. So well. Then I've got these little unicorn bags with loads of goodies. So we've got these star skin masks. We've got the phone case company little like phone finger grips. We've got some Tweezerman tweezers. We've got a Mist FX, Mist Sporty, Sport FX even, mist spray. A Carmex lip balm, and then also a My Lottie London gloss. So that's what's going on. Over here we've got a Prosecco with my name on it. We've got these rather rude balloons, a little crown, another little crown, my Polaroid cameras. Oh, that's what I need to get out. I've got my Polaroid prints somewhere. And then yeah, this is what it's looking like. And some of the girls are just arriving to the station, so we'll be seeing them momentarily.
Can you go to my room now?
Well, I can hear them! Hi, everyone! Welcome to your
home! Oh, my goodness.
Hi, everyone!
Well, I'm Stat.
I'm also.
How chic does Nina look right now?
Hey, baby. Yeah,
this is okay.
How cute!
Yes, this is stunning.
Yeah. Wow. This is mad, Mish. What the hell?
Right now.
This is the most beautiful room.
How adorable is it?
I can see my
Yeah, I haven't seen Mum's room yet either.
Anyway,
they've all arrived. I'm gonna enjoy toodle pip. Anyway, we're currently in the corridor. It's pink, it's tropical. I put a bow on, and we're going to Mum's room, which is the jungle room. I can't believe it took you 4 hours to get here. You're actually a lunatic.
Oh my god, it's so noisy. I apologise in advance how messy this is going to be.
Dulcet tones. That is actually my favourite phrase. Oh, there's a different coloured corridor down here. Oh, sorry. 508.
We're in 508. That's our
515. Thank you. Oh, this is the jungle area. Look, we're in a jungle.
Oh my god, look at all the cameras.
Mummy, we're waiting for you.
This is cool. I feel like I didn't get my camera out. Woo!
Oh, here we go.
The grand reveal. Dun dun. Dun dun. I'm doing like sound effects for everyone. Dun dun.
This is gonna be on everyone's
phone. Literally doing the same content. Oh my god! It's huge! Wow! Look! I can ride the elephant!
Stunning.
Oh my god, you can actually sit and ride it. Watch me ride in! Woo! Oh my god, okay, so I'm gonna get gold balloons tomorrow to have my nighttime photo in here for our night out. Oh my god, this desk area!
This is amazing!
Wow! Oh my god, look! Look at this flower wall! Oh my god, these rooms are insane! I'm not gonna lie, these are the nicest rooms I've seen at the Shankly, and I've probably been to like 4 or 5 by now. Oh my god, also this carpet is so soft. Look, jungle floor. Wow. Oh my god, it's so cool.
Hi.
It's so nice.
I love all these flowers on the ceiling. Oh, can I see the bathroom? Oh my god, look at that mirror.
Look at that bath.
Oh my god, I can't. Okay, so we are currently having a little snack time over here. Liv's actually being really helpful in blowing up the balloons like a good gal. We've got crisps, we've got dips, we've got G over here, and you know, we're just gonna go crazy because we're not having dinner until 8 o'clock, which is in literally 2.5-3 hours. So snack time. Hi, so it's currently 7 o'clock. 508. So we're here. Look, the bunting's gone up, and look who's arrived.
Hello.
The final guest is here. Chloe has arrived, and we're all just chillaxing. Gonna get ready for a photo.
I'm too wrinkled. You try to tell me something.
Yeah, I thought we could all do face masks tonight. I thought that'd be quite cute.
I'm 20 years old.
Well, I've got wrinkles in my forehead, so I'm sure you do too.
I do.
Oh, and now we've got copyrighted music, so okay. Toodle pip. Okay. Hello, so we've put our pyjamas on. These are from Boohoo. And we tied them like a... Oh my god, I'm thinking of that song. She cow... What is that?
Cowgirl,
she wagon. Yeah, that one, the TikTok one. So I've also got... Oh wow, look at Emily doing the dance over there, not that you can see because we've got this ring light. But yeah, I've got this little bow in, got my 21 badge, and then we've got Chloe getting hers as well.
Someone commented, it's from H2O. I see you, babe. I see you.
Literally, my last vlog, it's just all going, Cleo!
Cleo!
That condensation went really peculiar. The makeup situation right now here is giving me absolute life. I told them to barely put any makeup on. They've probably been here for about half an hour, 40 minutes.
I can't do you know that. What? I'm incapable.
These ones are relaxing. Chloe's drinking some water. I actually really need some water. I also need the loo. But what's going on? Woo! Okay, wow, this is a display and a half. Wow! Wow! I'm loving the trolley. Look at these little cakes.
It's not the best trolley you've ever seen.
No, I think it looks great. Thank you, the Shankly, for this meal. We don't actually know what we've got in store, but oh, okay, we've got a pizza in here.
Wow! Okay,
that smells great. Yeah. We've got a platter of cakes. Then we've got sweet potato fries.
Yeah, that's about big enough portion for me.
And then we've got some spring rolls, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Then we've got like some platter thing.
That looks
with, like,
nice.
Croissants, buns,
Oh my
sandwiches. Let's rip this bad boy open. Oh wow, looks like some ham hock tureen. And then down here, wow, we've got some chicken wings.
Wings? I thought you said rings then.
And then, oh, I think these are breaded chicken thingy bobbies. Oh my god, the fire alarm just went off. It's blurry, but the fire alarm just went off. We thought we were going to have to all go down in matching pyjamas. All I hear is mum going, Anya, your slippers, your jumper, Anya. What about Misha? What about Misha? Misha's going to get hypothermia.
Dodge you.
We've been trying to get our group photo for about 7,000 hours, but we're making our way. I'm so pleased that Emily has a brain cell. I've just been looking around the room for like 20 minutes. I put a pink ribbon on it and it fell off. So I found you now. We've had the photo shoot. It was very, don't worry, I'm talking very loud. You remember to hear it. We are boiling, but the aircon is coming on. Mum is over here making her dessert by any chance. Oh, okay, no. We are very blue right now, but I'm so bloated and I really need to have a poo because otherwise I'm screwed. You don't need to hear that. That's not going on the vlog. Anyway, that's what's going on. I'm gonna go before I get copyright. Okay, hello. So the night has gone to many places. We have been talking all about sleep paralysis. And now we're watching videos on people that wake up from a coma with a different accent. Also, I've popped on this little misguided Birds of Prey. I really like it. Okay, so I have not farted. That'll be Chloe.
Also, I like, you know, when I do it.
Oh my god. That is someone over here. Chloe's farted. Chloe's farted. Okay, so me and Neans were literally just having a conversation about how Anya bought me an Astrid and Mew earring, but she accidentally bought one and it was £45. And then she goes, oh, well, I might as well give you your present now. So Astrid and Mew. Did you buy two single earrings?
I hope not.
Basically, story of my life, Anya bought a single earring that was supposed to be two earrings for me, and it was £45 for one earring. I love Astrid and Mew, but that's ridiculous. Oh, I'm excited slash scared.
That is so cute.
I know, and I'm ripping it. I feel so bad. Their wrapping paper is stunning as well. It goes with this room. How do you know me so well?
I remember you mentioning.
Really?
I just remember
you. Oh, I don't know what it is, and I'm scared.
Oh no, I hope you like them.
Why are you scared?
It's the ear cuff.
Oh, have I had this conversation with you?
I don't know.
I don't know, because I've definitely said this, how I want to get one of like the fake ones.
Oh, maybe.
Because it is a fake one, isn't it?
Yeah, you literally
cuff. It's like a...
So like here, you pop it around.
Like hugs your ear.
Feel free to put me in pain.
I know. I feel like...
Have I got quite a big earlobe?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Is one size supposed to fit all?
Hang on, I feel like it needs to go here.
When I was hitting my leg.
Oh my god.
I should never get a nose ring.
No, I think you
Let
should.
Let me see. Look at
oh my god. Can we go out tomorrow and me pretend that I've got a nose ring? I might post it on my story tomorrow when I've got a full
ring.
Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. I'm so ready for my festival.
Woo. I like it.
Tie dye as well. You just look like a different person.
Do I try and put it? Okay, I look like a cow. Oh god, okay, I'm gonna stick with the ear. Hi, good morning. I look like I've been dragged through a bush backwards. So hello, it is 9:23 and we are up because we are going to breakfast for 10:30. I remember that the breakfast here was insane. I also really fancy porridge, but I feel like it's gonna have milk in it that they do. I'm obsessed with porridge lately. Like, I'm obsessed with porridge lately. Add some almond butter, banana. See, I'm recently been more of a sweet person. Oh, I love me a porridge.
I want pancakes.
Well, I would love a pancake, but I'm basically allergic to most that they make. Anyway, look at these two.
Morning, campers.
Hey, hello.
Also, we might have made the room a little bit messy. Like, look at this. Morning, sweet cheeks. Oh my god, we were getting attacked yet, guys. Remember what this looked like an hour or two ago? And this, oh. 2 minutes ago in the vlog. I thought you were drinking a tea already. I was like, go live, you're so organised. So, if you can hear clinger clanger, me and Chloe have come down to breakfast. We are the first ones. Woo! I've also had two photo shoots. Currently got on this misguided underwear set. It's really cute. Maybe I'll show you later. Actually, no. Oh, thank you. Also, I've still got the balloon attached to the camera, by the way, so I don't lose it. So I look like an absolute Looney Tune, which is always great. I think they're hard. I think they might be hard. Should I test? I would prefer them to be soft. Okay, they are soft. But then that one's kind of hard. Some of them are hard in there. Okay, so this is what I've got. I've got some beans, bacon, eggs, sausage, mushroom. Mum's got, do you have any honey or anything?
Yes, I do.
She's got waffles and bacon. Then I've got some Weetabix banana and then some fruit. And then here is everyone enjoying their brekkie. Woo. Hello from the hat ladies.
Hi.
That way? I think it must be. It's definitely green. Backing it up, backing it up, backing it up. Look, here's everyone. We go, wow, Lorna's got an umbrella. Mum's got a hood on, I've got a hat, Nina's got a hat. I dropped the balloon, I thought the balloon wasn't a very good idea. I've got a heaven in my mouth. We're going for an explore.
We love it.
Yeah, I do.
The other joggers would have been a better colour, but this is what I live in now, I don't get dressed. Okay, so I've got a hat from Fashion Nova, coats Shein, I feel like a roadman, misguided jumper, I saw it first joggers. Sorry, I'm just dying at my mum. So actually, I shouldn't walk out because I look like I'm trying to steal a dress. We've just walked into Francesca's boutique. I follow these guys on Instagram, and I remember looking at a dress for my birthday, but for some reason I never ordered. And look what I've just found. Like, it's the day of my birthday. Party, not my birthday. And it's not even a party, we're going out. Chloe's already told me if I wear this, she won't stand next to me. We have very different fashion tastes. But look, do you think pink? I need to try it on and we'll go from there. But look at all these pieces. Here we go.
Oh my God.
She's about to try on the most disgusting outfit you've ever seen.
The elderly, could you give out the seat for me?
Oh, this is a 6. I don't think that's going to go over my bum cheeks, but I'll try.
Wow, I'm such a good vlogger.
Hi, I should probably cover my nipples. We might get demonetized. I'm so warm right now. This probably is.
Oh, the dilemmas.
Hi, so we're having a meltdown now. I'm trying on the second dress. I think we're ready. I'm going to get married.
I feel like it would be more flattering.
Just the point.
This isn't as the shitty.
Sherry Hill. Sherry Hill. Sorry, imagine needs in this. Let me just shrink down.
Imagine
I'm so different. Like,
okay,
yeah.
Can I just
in she's joined
the circus.
I'm actually trying to find a clown. No, so don't worry, you're my little doofus that does the act with me.
Oh yeah, I am.
Although I'm looking for that top.
In my wardrobe.
Yeah, I want to wear that.
Go on, give us
anyway,
a twirl.
So I think we're going
to
the red.
I was going to tell you that, actually.
So, this is the pink. It's a different option, but I think we're sold.
Have you said where we are?
With the red. Yeah. I've already vlogged the whole shop. Oh, yeah, here we go. Francesca's chair. I even knew the name right. Okay, hello. So talk about a twist of events. I went in with two dress options for tonight. I've come out with now a third option and the option. So thank you very much, Francesca Chill, for my new dress for my birthday. I am very excited to wear it. You ladies are the nicest humans, and I was not expecting to go in there and walk out with my 21st birthday dress, which is quite an impactful number, if I do say so myself. And Chloe doesn't actually hate it as much as she thought she would.
I mean,
you wouldn't wear it, no, but can you please try it on? Can you please try it on for the banter?
I was playing dress up with my 5-year-old child.
So I'm a 5-year-old child. Also, they do have half price on these pieces, so I will link their Instagram so you guys can check them out because they're great. So let's continue on with our day. But yeah, we're currently just roaming around. I've got my new dress. Chloe did some spennying. Chloe bought herself some black trousers and some black leggings. How much was it in total?
I bought them in different places.
Oh.
The leggings were 35 and the trousers were, I don't know, whatever Liv stuff is kind of.
Thanks, Liv, thanks for that. So now we are just heading back to the hotel because we're going to start to get ready. And we've got a live performance. And I'm the only one that thinks it's got so much busier.
Yeah.
It was not like this when we were walking in. I also really need some chocolate because I am so sleepy right now. Oh, it's like a little kid.
Yeah, we're coming down. I'm gonna serve her.
Okay. Hello.
That's colder.
Are we listening to the spa music?
Those music videos are like, I'm taking my makeup, I'm stripping back my, you know, those like kind of emotional ones about an abuse.
Looking in the mirror.
Okay, so we are back at the hotel. That's actually colder.
Isn't it?
I'm so confused.
Wow, I'm an engineer now.
Wow. Oh my god, add that to the list. YouTuber, engineer, over shopper. Well, also, so currently, Em is opening some Prosecco. Now, we all know Misha's not a big fan of Prosecco, so I'm encouraging them to open it. But look, it says my name on it.
Oh my god, Kiss.
Yeah, Kiss lashes. And Em's gonna open it, and yeah, I'll use it for the photo, but.
Where does your phobia come from?
What do you mean?
Should we talk about it?
Therapy. Therapy, as in the fact I don't like Prosecco.
Oh, I thought you meant like as in the pot.
Oh no, I'm just not very good at it. No, I just can't do it, so I won't make it my breath. Whereas you're actually really good at it.
I think I drink it too much.
I mean, you could
drink. Whoa, I'm coming near danger zone.
Careful, we've got the psycho one that's petrified of them over here. Yay!
That is a stunning bottle.
Isn't it? With my name on it.
Shut up.
My name is on it. It was from Kiss.
Oh,
how cute.
Lovely.
Thanks, Kiss.
Thanks, Kiss. Thanks. Oh, look, it's pink.
Oh my god, it's gorge.
Lovely.
Thanks,
it's
not bad.
Should I try it?
Try it. Oh, lovely bottle, but very impractical.
Pink is lovely.
Oh my god, the glitter going everywhere.
Do you like it?
Ew, no. Really? No. Keep it. I hate Prosecco. Bye now. Also, I've got my little 21 crown on, as you do. Okay, so circus clown is dressed. Mum sewed it to make it not so nipply, and now she sewed it too much that like the fabric's got caught underneath, and I look like I've got a very, very dark nipple. Wait, I think I need to like, I think it's all those threads. It's just my entire boob is out on that side. Like my nip is there.
Well, I can take it a lot.
No, but I don't want my nipple. Hello, so. Been a bit stressful, but we've taken loads of photos on Chloe's phone. Now we think they might all be blurry, which is great, but I'm in my dress. I'm struggling to breathe, mixture of many things. Got my red lip on, I've curled my hair. These shoes from Simi Shoes are beautiful, but I think my feet are gonna die. Like, no word of a lie, my feet are gonna cry. Okay, so I'm a little bit less stressed now.
Don't bother with the blazer.
But, yeah, don't bother with the blazer, it looks great. Okay. Is that your new handbag?
We've both got
no, myself. Oh, okay. Because she doesn't need any more. I bully her for buying too much because it's accurate, but also because it's quite funny. Anyway, I'm currently sat down in my dress, sweating like a pig, but we are in the jungle room, as I may have mentioned. Chloe's also taking a seat because me and Chloe are photoed out. Also, I have a sparkly 21st birthday sash, by the way. Just, you know, good time's sake. And then we've got photo shoots going on. And that's what's happening. Pardon, sorry? Yeah. Okay, you can't see us, but we're on our way. And, feet are dying. Oh, thanks. I don't think I want it, though. Like, I'm already looking like a steak, but get me a vodka lime and soda. Please.
Get me a steak, I'm hungry.
I'm not hungry yet. What's that? Jordan, what's that? Jordan, what's that?
Right, so what I want you to do is I want you to drink it, right? And then, when it kind of hits the bottom of your stomach, you'll realize it's
By the way, we're at Amazon Cuba. I think it's probably, what do we think it probably is?
That's nice.
Oh my goodness, that's strong.
It's nice,
huh? Liquor and fruit.
Is it
sweet and I like bitter alcohol?
You
look
like
it
tastes like chocolate mini eggs?
Has it got milk in it?
No.
She's
I'm allergic to dairy. Oh my god, I just pooed myself.
Well, thank god we got that one out of the way.
Woo!
Well, no, do you not think it tastes like chocolate balls?
No. So we're currently at Alma de Cuba. I don't want to get copyrighted, but we're doing a cocktail making class. And we're waiting for the others to arrive. We're making mojitos. We've added two shots of white rum. Okay, so we made the mojito. Mine tastes great. Cheers. And now, they're making, I mean, my mother is making a porn star in a fluffy coat. What is wrong with her?
I don't want to get copyrighted, but we're at the restaurant. Da da dee da 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 dee da 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 dee da 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 dee da da da. I'm gonna get copyrighted by. Here we've got these lovely belly dancers. Oh, starters. I got squid. It's very yummy. That looks great.
It is. It is. Great.
Good morning.
Good morning. My name is Tokyo. Blah, 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 blah.
Good morning. That makes me think of a today is a wonderful day.
Okay, so I just thought I'd come and end this birthday vlog.
It's I was actually wondering why you're vlogging right now.
Yeah, it's literally like 2 days later. I've literally just edited up the video. And yes, we can imagine I was rather hungover the next day. Like, I have not been that hungover. I think I was more hungover then than I was in Ibiza.
Oh gosh.
Yeah.
I think that's probably the travelling that we'd done on
Yeah, we had to, like, the trains were cancelled, we had to get a taxi, blah, blah, blah. It's very complicated, but we made it home, we had a fab weekend. Chloe is now here, as we may have guessed, by her being here. But I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog, and I will see you in my next video. So yes, that is my 21st birthday party. I don't even really know what to call it.
Yeah,
birthday weekend vlog completed. It didn't feel like it was my birthday weekend. It's really weird because obviously, like, my birthday's not for ages, and I feel like because I was waiting for it for so long, it's like, oh wait, what, my birthday? Anyway, so toodle pip, love you lots.
4 months to celebrate.
Woo! And my birthday is now in
what day is your birthday?
A week and a day, a Wednesday. Yeah. Toodle pip. Bye.